Hello, Sumi Lemonade. And I'm back for Pixie Tower Episode 8. Let's get started then. Oh, Alright, like I give a Okay. This place is- What the? A giant blob! Ew! Now I'm a blob! Pepino blob! Oh, I can wall jump! Okay. I'm gonna face the mini boss. Seriously, I cannot kill him. Okay. Now turn back to normal again. What? A pizza ninja! Pizza ninja! He's dodging my attack! Get out of here! Oh, what is this? A water? Ugh. Ooh, a pipe! It's Super Mario Bros. A pipe again? You cannot enter your yellow pipe. Okay, I'm not gonna touch a banana peel. Ground pound. Yeah. All you have to do is to ground pound. Fix the ninjas again! You're like Ninja Turtles. It's just like Ninja Turtles. Look, they're pizza. They're eating pizza and they're like ninjas. Ninja Turtles. Ninja Turtles and Nickelodeon. They're like Ninja Turtles. What is this? A mouse? Jerry? Because you're yellow. You're brown. You're not brown, you're yellow. Also. Oh, a bonus! Man, it's so different. Okay. What? I have to start all over again! This is so cruel. Spikes or at all costs. See? Technical difficulty. I can't avoid the banana. What if I'll ground pound the banana? Never mind. It is OP. Now it becomes sad. Ninja Pizza? You're like Ninja Turtles and Nickelodeon. Ninja Turtles eating pizza at the bottomless pits. Or is that Ninja Turtles or Teen Titans Go. Whatever, time to continue the mission. Okay. A giant blob. Spitting giant. Oh, I'm a blob mon blob pepino. I can't hunt. Wow, turn back to normal. Almost reached to B. Okay, Ninja Pizza. Again, what the? The face is like Homer Simpson. Ninja Pizza again. Your eyes is white. You're like Robin and Teen Titans Go or the other Ninja Turtles. The color is so different than the rest. What is the trash can? I don't know what to do. Wait. At the top. Mouse. Again. A mouse with a giant hand. Okay. I have to start over again. What? This is impossible. Yes, B. Pizza Ninja again. Or Ninja Pizza. Oh god, they didn't turn into a... Obviously, the dummy didn't turn into a ninja. Great, a banana peel! Are you serious? I think I saw the monkey at the background. Yeah, mentoring a pie. Oh no. Remember, rescue a best friend. Whoa. Time to start all over again. Not again. I kept running. Again. Oh, there's water. A tsunami. Again? I'm about to get murdered. How many times did I start over? Okay, this is starting to get irritating. Good, we made it. A banana peel. Anyways, let's continue what we're talking about. So we got a 50. I mean 70. That's quite unique. Now let's head to the boss fight. Let's head to the boss fight. Okay, a fake Pepino. Okay, all you have to do is a ground pound. You have to dodge his attacks. He's going by himself. He is so disgusting. I mean, his eyes is so yucky. And he's bouncing like a frog. Jumping like a frog. Quite hard, man. Oh, so many frogs. Dodge these. Okay. So that's why the face is so disgusting and irritating. And want to knock him out. Extra life. Oh no, so many clones. So many clones. Fake Pepino clones. Dodge. Oh, he's using a super jump. Okay. Ah, he's throwing his head. Oh, I attacked him. Even I die. Never mind. Let's slum. Okay, so run around the background. He is so crazy. I mean, he's not controlling his emotions. He got some issues. He's running again. Okay. Yes. His head. Okay, 1 HP left and we'll move another phase. So many clones without their heads. This is insane. Boss fight. Oh, now the taunt. Okay. Okay, another phase. Man, this place is weird. That happens to this disgusting boss fight ever yet. Attack the real Pepino. Oh no, this is bad. Attack the real Pepino. This is hard, man. I don't think I can make... I told you I don't make it. No more playing around, good means good. No more playing around. Okay, all you have to do is go attack him. Now it's bouncing like a frog. Now he's done. Now he's running like crazy. So grace our face. fake, whites are real. Grays are fake, whites are real. Good. I'm acting good. Okay, 2 HP left. Strong his head. HP left. Okay, be careful. There's a third phase. There's a third phase. But you better run. Better run before he eats me. Going to eat me. Oh no, it's going to eat me. Okay, run, run, run like Sonic, run like Sonic. Yes, we made it. Yeah, but that's not easy at all, but it's hard. Okay. That's too bad. Well, that was too bad at all. Okay, we beat the boss fight. Now time to go to the final floor. Final floor, here we come. Okay, there's a man helping me to move another floor. Get out. What? Ew. This place is dark. Why there's a police pig robot? What? They're scared. The mustache guy and the rat. And let's move another stage. Pigs are scared. Well, that's horror. Well, that's very scary. I'm scared of that level. Ew, a ghost. There's nowhere I'm gonna touch him. See? I can't kill him. What's up? What am I supposed to do? This level is scary. What? What is that? Blood thingy? Kill the ghost. Never mind. A ghost! I do a super jump. Ah, so many fire, scary face. This level is scary. It's giving me, it's haunting my sleep. What is that? A mustache ghost? Oh, it's helping me. Thanks. I want to avoid it. What? It's just like the Lamput and Lamput. He's cloning himself. He's turning into objects. So what? What are you supposed to do with the TV? Okay, never mind. He's an enemy. A ghost game. Kill the ghost. Can I kill you? I can't kill him. Never mind, the ghost respawn. A pizza wizard. What? A flying platform. A tomato, huh? Kill the ghost. Don't worry, I can handle it. Okay, it's pizza time. Yeah. Okay, we're almost there. Yes. Be okay. Well, that's unique. Well, what good thing I got all of them. This was 112. I'm 120. Okay, I think that's the end of it. Thank you for watching, for playing Pixie Tower. Episode 8. Hope you like and subscribe for the another amazing videos.